Dear friends, today's topic is about Vivaldi web browser. In this video, I will explain you how to install Vivaldi web browser and we will see how to use Vivaldi web browser. It is more or less similar to Google Chrome, or it is an alternative to Google Chrome, right? So in Google Chrome, just type Vivaldi. Okay, actually this Vivaldi web browser, it is a freeware class platform web browser. It was developed by Vivaldi Technologies, right? And it was founded by the co-founder and CEO of Opera Software. Okay, and it was officially launched on April 6, 2016. So this is about Vivaldi browser in brief. So now let us see how to download Vivaldi. Okay, just click download Vivaldi. Okay, click at the top right side, click download. Now C folder, let me save it. Okay, click yes, click save. Now bottom left side you could find the software being downloaded, Vivaldi web browser being downloaded. Actually total MB is 74.5 MB, so 2 minutes left, 3 minutes left. So let us wait for the software to download. Actually this Vivaldi web browser is an alternative to Google Chrome, Firefox, Internet Explorer or Microsoft Edge. Just wait for the download to be completed. You can also install Vivaldi on your phone. So in such cases, you have to click this. Okay, get it on Google Play. Okay. Normally most of us use web browser Google Chrome or Microsoft Edge, or some people even Firefox. Okay, Vivaldi is also a nice web browser. Actually this Vivaldi web browser is not known much. So 74.5 MB has been downloaded. Now click this link bottom left side, click it. Okay, show in folder. Okay, otherwise just come back, click this link. Let us open it. So processing is going on. Okay, install Vivaldi. By clicking on the accept and install button, you are agreeing to Vivaldi's terms of service. You click accept and install. Click. Now Vivaldi is being installed. Installing process is going on. Thank you. Just wait for the installation to be completed. Once its installation is completed, we can use the web browser Vivaldi. The software is being installed from Vivaldi.com. Okay, Vivaldi is opening up. Yes, let us check. So now this is classic. The classic has been selected. Either you can select this essential. The default selection was classic. This is fully loaded. So let us select this classic. So even mail is also there. So let us select this fully loaded. Click continue. Wait a minute. Vivaldi has a built-in tracker and ad blocker to protect your privacy. See default level of protection. Select default level of protection. Block trackers and ad. Click continue. Just wait for some more time. We can pick a theme. This is Vivaldi theme, dark theme, human, hot pink, subtle, blueprint, beach, purple rain. Let me select dark. This is Vivaldi. This is dark. This is human. Hot pink. Subtle. Blueprint. This is beach. Purple rain. Blueprint is nice. Okay, so I am clicking with continuing selection with blueprint. This is of theme. Okay, then click continue. So here each step of it's coming up. Position your tabs top, left, bottom, right. If you want top, if you want left also you can do. You can do bottom also. You can position your tabs. This is like left, like this. Okay, or you can even do it at the bottom, or even right also. I want it to the left. So I'm selecting the left part, then click continue. Three things to try away: notes, web panels, tab tilings. Want to get the most out of your new browser? Here are three popular features you can try away. To see other helpful features, head over to vivaldi.com. Just selecting web panels. Start page. Okay. So this is the browser, Vivaldi web browser. Okay. So select this NDTV. Okay. This would be the Vivaldi web browser. Okay. Nice looking. So that's all for help, okay. Select YouTube. Actually, you can normally select this web browser if you feel bored of the existing web browser that you use. Okay. So this is a procedure how to use web browser. Okay. That is the Vivaldi web browser. Okay. This is home. You can also sign into it. Then you can replace it. Okay. So thank you.